The following composition describes Lord Ganesha and his many fine qualities. The devotee sings in praise of the dancing Ganesha, who is as bright as the sun, the one who has a sindoor on his forehead, the one who rides the mushaka, having pasha, the hook, and ankusha, the broken tooth, as his weapons. Revati will start off with Ganesh Kautukam.
Thank you.
padam is a composition in which the dancer uses pure abhinay to convey emotions. In the following padam is a mugdha naika, or a young adolescent nymph who comes to terms with rati bhav for the very first time. She is ajnata yavana, but the innocence in her mind provokes her to tell the nayaka, the great Lord Vishnu himself, or the pankajanabha, to not be impulsive, impatient, but be gentle with her. Although she is clearly enamored by his charms and antiques, she conveys that she is not ready to cross certain boundaries. She says that she is little and immature, and hence needs to wait, and hence he needs to wait until she blossoms into mature womanhood. Let us watch Revati perform Itu Sahasa, a zavali composed by the famous Swathi Thirunal.
Chakani Swami.